here I am at the gun store in Janesville that the guy supposedly stole the guns from. If you look, it's right off the main highway. Not quite sure how. With people right over there, well, I guess it's possible if you really wanted to. It's not open.